I'm just gonna head down here. Try to block up the trail. Get loads of these. Nothing on my thermal. Lots of big boulders gone. Where it went, I don't know. But lots of big boulders gone. And soft, not flat like I'm used to water. So that's just similar area. How's it gonna mark? This up here. Oh. Right, no. To put the new brake in compared to that one. Yeah. Just lying there. Always wonders if there's something to come with this. So let's see what's around here. You tell that's a mortar from not a mortar. Coming in the trees. Put a stand up there. I think stand up. Got a lean to. I always thought the lean to's were actually pointing a direction. I think everybody does, but next lean to. Got the triangle. I've got the mortar. So, let's see me next lean to and see if there's a mortar. If there is, it's not directional. It's what I normally thought. If that's a proper lean to, is the height. Is a distance and it'll tell you the gun up here. It's telling you different from my thinking. It's a triangle part. I'm telling you, this view that we have marked. You got another one. Stand up. Anything else stands out? He's all snapped up in there. Yes. So they find this interesting. That is a marker. That lead to. I'll note it down and like just keep an eye on. If I come across another lane there while I look. Thermal's got monkey. That's gone totally off. Trying to get me thermal back online. Should be coming soon. For some reason, my thermal's gone off. Dogs in the background. Normally with these structures you'll get a stick comes across here, weaved. This hasn't got one, so I'm going to see this as human. See if I can get me some back up my mama. Moment. Sorry about this, my thermal's gone down, that's all.